Di nila inedit yung building, no. Winarp nga lang nila, yo, mga tamad. Ah, I guess it works. Diyan din yung may pill, diba? Tumatalsik yung mga sinisipa mo. May baril yata yung mga kasama niya. Nice. Ay, baka matakas, shit. Hindi, okay, baril mo. Mini gunable. Ay, may pwede ka kasi pumasok gamit mo to. Oh! Wanted ulit. Kotse, kotse. Gigil. Ay, no, yun, star. Kudimen. Baba. Nox. Ano ka, Fast and Furious, paatras mag-drive. Uwe. Na what? Cassette! Yung, ano, pseudo-millennial person. Tama, cassette tape tawag yun. Nag-breaks kasi before turn. Whoop! Yeah! Isang beer? Beer?
We do things differently.
Meron? I don't know. Yung may message icon. Hindi ko nakita. Pero dun ko pa i-check na layo. Hindi ko abot. Magano ka? Drugs? Sige, ugas na ako. Ano gagawin dito? Zirain. Comment? Property. Ganun ba talaga spelling yun? Oh shit, dude. I will survive. Boom! Excuse me. Oh shit, I love this song. Just gonna listen for a bit. Oh shit, cops are on me pala.
Alam mo yung backroom?
Urban legend and creepypasta, an endless maze of randomly generated office rooms and other rooms. Especially the smell of wet carpet was normal, positive, and buzzing person. There's an infinite universe. In this theory, the backrooms are another universe you could not access until you know how to. Infinite backroom universe. Oh shit, hindi ko alam to ah.
Nakikita ko yun sa TikTok eh.
So para siyang idea na pwede kang maligaw.
Mm-mm. Sa mga tapos may mga humahabol daw sa yun na entity.
Siguro yung game na Stanley Paradox. Familiar ka sa ganun.
Ano yun?
Stanley Paradox is parang set siya sa ganun, sa backroom. Tapos yung narrator kinokomentan lahat ng ginagawa mo. Maraming alternate ending yun. Once you have the necessary supplies for survival, simply walk into the discolored wall or enter the out-of-place door. Some may reach the back rooms accidentally on their first attempt, while it may take others hundreds or even thousands of attempts. It's all based on luckiness, or rather, luck and luckiness. So, paano to? Pag nakapasok ka, mamatay ka, di ba? Hindi ka makawala.
Kaya, it's either makatakas ka or mamatay ka.
Ano yung anchor mo sa reality? Pwede ka ba mag-iwan ng tali or breadcrumbs?
Well, wala kang nagdala. Wala ka, parang ikaw lang daw talaga mag-isa.
Pero
may larong ganyan.
Really?
Sa, teka, Play Store.
Yan ang mahirap kasi nung sa PS2, sobrang pangit ng controller natin. I mean, yung controller na yan, matagal na yan, pero reliable pa rin. Nung PS2 version, sobrang, di ba, nakokorap yung file natin pa nag-cheat. Nagawa ko, binababa ko pa yung mga barrels yun para pick up yun. Ka-restart, hard restart talaga ako pag namamatay ako or pag nababasted. Film studio, hirap din yung mga music nila dyan.
Saan yun? Saan yun?
Nadaan ng helicopter. Yung mga missions daw. Mahirap.
For you.
Oh, shit. Trash talkers. Helicopter gun. Ay, binubog ka. Ah, oh, fuck. Zigzag motion. Okay lang. Ah! Hindi ka luwanding.
Adrenaline.
Yan, oo. Yung sa pool area, lagi ka pumapatay bago ka mag, ano eh, dumabas yun sa building eh.
Yago ako yun.
Oo, witness ako, kala mo ah. Mga atrocities mo sa NPCs. Pwede ba barilin si Vance? Ah, pwede. Wag ko. Nice. Super good, oh. Oh, huminto. Nice one by CT.
I find a way to steal the tank.
Hmm?
Nice, steal it. Ay, wala.
Ay, hindi. Papatayin mo pala sila. Alas natin sa...
Ay! Dapat di sa gitna!
Tapang mo masyado. Ayan, grenade. Layo. Oop. Where is my sniper? Oh shit.
What are you gonna do?
Come on, you stupid bastard.
There goes my careful planning bonus.
Sinapak.
Thanks to
you. You wanna save? Tapang natin, gago, wala pa tayong save. Sana sasabihin niyo yung ano. Say hello to my little friend. E-boy. Aim, Josh! Tiniis na lang.
Oh, switch. We could try bribery. Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared.
I guess kung immortal ka, yun talaga yung aim mo eh, no? Kung immortal ka, parang yun yung eventual lead mo to get as much power as you can. Pero after nyan, eventually gugustuhin mo yata mapag-isa ulit. Check mo yung brief. Take out the guards. Ayan. Wag mo. Dadaan, Joe! Walang fast travel, no? Makakatulong sana yun kung ano. Sa update! Ah! Alam mo namang allergic sa tubig yung character natin, eh. Nabasa ko sa history ng GTA. Ano siya, eh? It's supposed to be a racing game. Tapos nilagyan nila ng police code. Tapos na-realize nila habang hinahabol sila ng police na mas masaya tumakbo against the police kesa tapusin yung race. Okay lang, ha?
Wow!
Dandan. Mahirap ba maging disente? Hey there, officer. Nice bag. May dugo pa yung footprints. Utak mo. 5 seconds. We got to get the hell out of here. Dude. I don't know, kailangan mo makipagbarilan palabas. Baka hindi naman. Ah, hindi. Ah, 4 stars, Josh! Takbo! Exit. Ayan, buti sumunod si Lance. Oh, shit! Ay, iniwan mo si Lance, Josh! Kailangan mo si Lance. Ayan, sige, go. Ow! Ow. Ow, no! Baba! Ayan. Nice. Oh, butas pa yung gulong. Nice! Get away! Daming mas... Wow! Baba! Ayun lang.